Okay, students. Now come to the question number five. What is our question? What are the properties of wool? What are the properties of wool? How are they judged? Answer of this question. You can find the answer of this question on page number 27 to 28. What are the properties of wool? How they are judged? Page number 27. Okay, come to page number 27. Here is your answer, long answer 5. Properties and quality of wool. Your answer starts from here. Wool has various properties. It has a hard wearing fiber, hence it is durable. It is comfortable as it is light and can absorb moisture. It is also a resistant and can resist dirt using the outer layer of the scales. It can also resist static charges and is also a fire resistant. The quality of wool. The quality of wool is judged by the following factors. Number one, a good wool fiber has scales which overlap like shingles on a roof. Point second is the presence of crimps makes the wool fiber bulkier than other textiles. They help us to retain heat. The finer quality of wool generally has more crimps. Point third is the diameter of wool fibers varies from 15 to 30 micrometers. And fourth one is length is a measurement of the staple. Without stretching out the crimp, fine wool of considerable length will be a highly sought by product for spinning. And last point is the natural off-white raw color is highly preferred due to its ability to take on color with ease. The product can be easily dyed with natural flower dyes. Okay, students, here your answer is complete. You can close the answer here. And now come to the next question. What is your next question? What are the properties of silk? Next question, question 6 is what are the properties of silk? You can find the answer of this question on page number 29. Okay, now come to the page number 29. Here is the page number 29. Here is your answer, answer 6. The properties and quality of silk. You can start your answer from here. The properties of silk include a natural shine as well as a smooth and soft texture that is not slippery. Other properties include good moisture regain aspect, poor conduction of electricity, and versatility of use. Silk is very elastic. It can stretch 10% to 20% without breaking. It resists creasing and can be combined with other fibers like wool to help knits return to their original shape. It is a very good fiber to use as a wrap. Silk is the strongest natural fiber. You can close your answer here. Answer 6 is complete. Now come to the question 7. Long question 7. What is our question 7? Question 7 is differentiate between wool and silk. You can find your answer of this question in two parts. On page number, first part on page number 24 and second part on page number 28. Now come to the page number 24, that is first part. Okay. Page number 24. Here is the page number 24. Long answer 7. Or long answer 7 starts from here. Wool is an animal fiber. In fact, it is the hair on the body of certain animals. Wool yielding animals have a thick coat of hair. This coat of hair is called fleece. It protects the animals from cold weather. Wool fiber is also light, soft, durable, and elastic. Air spaces between the wool fibers create an insulating barrier which prevents body heat from escaping and hence keeps us warm. On the other hand, you can add some word. On the other hand, now come to the part second, that is on page number 28. Here is the second part. After, on the other hand, silk is an animal fiber produced by the silkworm. Silk fibers are soft and lustrous like animal hairs. Silk does not conduct heat, thus keeping us warm in winter. Silk is made of protein. Your answer 7 is closed here. And write down, students, these answers on your copies. We have completed up to chapter 3. You have to do on your copy word meaning, short answer questions, long answer question, and you can learn true false MCQs. Fill in the blanks. and matchings from your book. I have filled all these things and send it you on your WhatsApp number. And your first term course is completed. Be in touch if you find any difficulty. You can feel free to ask me any question anytime. I will clear the concept behind the question. Now prepare up to chapter 3 for your exams. If you have any difficulty, write your question on WhatsApp, on my WhatsApp number, and send it to me. I will reply you soon. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you.